my name is Donna Spooker Clark, and this is the peace pole that was fashioned out of a cedar tree that the wood turning class from Alamance Community College turned. And the peace pole is used as a symbol of community peace. And if you'll notice, the peace pole itself is not perfect, just like the process to peace is not perfect. And the top of the pole is a captured ring. It's actually a free floating part of the tree that was cut out that, in my mind, symbolizes our relationship to the peace process, that we're all attached to it. The pole was brought in for the students and the educators to come together and give them an opportunity to express their feelings regarding peace. And I brought the peace in many different languages, so if someone wanted to write it in different languages, they could. And it's just really a chance to get in touch with creativity, because through creativity, we all have a common denominator. And it was my hope that we could see some creativity come through this and pull us together as a community. Good?